Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats for the singing of our national anthem, led this morning by Shelby Sutton.
Oh,